on the wheel. Bit of noise, it's okay. It was really hot on my arms. This is the 1966 version of the track, so it was a bit. This is the full course, and the show course so it was 10 kilometers exactly, 10,000 meters. It's so bumpy on the banking. If you see, I might do another video of the interior of you. It was insane and bumpy. It was like break your arms. I just did it in the interior, it was crazy. I had to press the car all the way up and made the springs a bit softer so I could absorb the bumps, otherwise it was undrivable, especially around this section. I'm so slapped on.